ngonani emakhaya igama lami u Mansi Pout
and igama lami nguthenathe Venge yo yanyiwa namhlanje
ah yafiwa namhlanje thanks for joining us we've got news for you in 2 minutes so let's get straight into it uchup chup uthi akazange ashaye u Kelly Khumalo
and akafuna ukuthola akafuna ukukhuluma ngama restraining order
but what's going to be interesting is that uchup chup makaphuma sifuna ukwazi i side lakhe le story ngoba bathi ngesizulu every side has a story
vele eish
Oh my gosh, so he's come out and said that Kelly Khumalo umkhulumela amanga nakathi umshayile. So therefore as a result hence sifuna ukwazi yena ukuthi truth yakhe yini. Iqiniso
ngani ukukhuluma? Sifuna
asiqhubeke. Anyway, isis faster. Ngiyamkhumbula lo mfundisi lo ngasunday wathi e-church yakhe yena abantu abamhlophe basebenza kanzima kunabantu abamnyama. And abakweleda abantu abamnyama next.
So uthi abantu abanyama abasebenzi.
Uthatha abanyama ba lazy. And abantu abamhlophe abakweleti abantu abamnyama anything.
Ah, uyabheda.
Uyabheda and ubheda notumisho nolona man, niyabheda nani.
Ah, no man.
Anyway, moving right along, untsiki mazwaye athi uhlazekile.
Yo.
Ngo Casper Nyovest e interview yakhe e America.
Uthe u Casper Nyovest
Wa Casper Nyovest athi thina besifuna ukuba abantu base America. Ukhasa uthi thina sifuna ukuba abantu base America. Ma abantu abanye baya Twitter ku Twitter Street bathi uKhasa uright mesikhula besifuna vele ukuba ama American. It's not that deep. I deepanga kangako.
No, besikhuluma njengu Eddie Murphy, you know, like with the American accent and everything, you know.
Anyway, mawufuna okuningi ngale story lezi. Usibheke ngo 5 pm ku 322. Igama lami ngumazi phakathi. Uthina Shevenge lo kumnandi ekhaya. Salani kahle.